can discuss this, I believe it requires a motion, but you do have a worksheet that shows the disbursement amounts by jurisdiction, and those are the totals. Since this is done twice a year, this is for the time period of January 2020 through June 2020. And it lists out each of the jurisdictions, the certified tons, and then the disbursement